Hey guys, welcome back. So all this month we've been talking about a guy named Paul and about how he has been going on his journey to teach people about God. Well, today Paul has stopped in a city named Athens and he goes into a synagogue to teach people about God. Do y'all know what a synagogue is? It's a church. And while he's there, he is teaching the people about the scriptures. And this is what we say is the scriptures. It's also known as the Bible. And the people were listening carefully to what Paul was telling them because they wanted to learn more. And we also need to listen carefully to what our teachers and our parents teach us about God and what God is saying to us from the Bible. And some of the things that Paul was telling the people and that God wants us to remember is that God made everything and he made you and he loves you. And also, God wants us to love him and obey him.
Listen, yeah!
Okay, apparently, guys, we're going to sing a song now. Okay, guys, so Paul taught the people about the scriptures, but he also taught them from what he had seen and heard. So let's sing a little song that reminds us to tell people about what we've seen and heard. We must tell what we've seen, we must tell what we have heard, we must tell what we have seen and heard. God wants us to tell someone. Okay, Addie girl, what are some things that God wants us to tell people about him?
Jesus is God's son.
That's right, and what else?
God loves us.
Yes, very good. Okay, guys, let's go do our verse now. Hey guys, we're going to go over our verse. I hope you remember it. And also, I hope you've got some wiggles out today. Addie just got her wiggles out, which you may see about that later. Addie, would you like to do the verse by yourself today?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Go tell the good news about Jesus.
That was so awesome, Addie girl. Do you know what the reference is, where it's found in the Bible?
Mark 16:14.
Very good. Mark 16:15. That's Mark 16:15. Let's do it one more time. I'm going to do it too. Go and tell the good news about Jesus. Very good. Okay, guys, now we are going to do another game. And this game is called Freeze Dance. You've probably played it before. But we're going to play a song and we're going to dance. And I want you to dance too. But whenever the music stops, you got to stop. So, no more dancing, okay? Got it? Let's go. Okay, guys. So, now we're going to play freeze dance. And as you can see, Matthew and Adeline are going to be our dancers. So, I'm going to play the music, and they're going to dance. But when I stop the music, they have to freeze. But when I start playing the music again, they dance again. Okay? Here we go.
Thank you.
Is that it?
Okay, guys, I hope you had a lot of fun doing that freeze dance game. And just like that song says, let your light shine, make sure you let your light shine and tell others about Jesus. And remember that God loves you. And also, remember that if you want to do a video of yourself doing the verse or singing a song or just anything else you want to do a video of, you can send it to us at preschool@capstonechurch.com. Okay, we'll see you next week, guys.
Peace out. I'll stretch out. I'm gonna get the wrinkles out.
Hey guys, I'm gonna go over our monthly memory verse for May, and it's Mark 16:15, and it goes like this. Go and tell the good news about Jesus. One more time. Go and tell the good news about Jesus. Mark 16:15.
Hey Capstone Preschoolers, I would love to see some videos of you doing the songs and the memory verses for the months. If you could send them to me at preschool@capstonechurch.com, I would love to see those, and that way we can share them with each other and be encouraging to one another. Bye!